this is good. Yeah. Where in the fuck am I? I guess I need a... figure this out. Am I on the water? Yeah, there's the water. I can light the glow stick, I guess. I mean, but it's... I don't know if I should or not. Should I get up on the road? Something for me, who knows? Fuck. Unbelievable. Nothing like trying to see in the dark. Oh my god. That a house? What a nightmare. It's the wrong time to come in a server. No shit. Didn't say I was dead, so I wonder what I'm going to wake up to. Can't see the hand in front of my face. Is he dead? Come on, buddy. Close the door. I don't know who opened the fucking door. have to wait. Oh, there he comes. He took a hard hit. Fucking bleeding like a pig. Done? Can't be any more in there, can there? Three more bleeds, but now I'm really fucked. Look at this. Take off my shirt, put it in my hand, craft rags. Two rags left. But I got three bleeds with a dirty rag. Oh my god. I'm not going to get them all, I don't think. One of six left. He's going to die here. Blood, food, health. Everything's in shit. Alright, all I got is a t-shirt. Take off my pants. Craft rags? No. Is there anything in this room? Need a rag. One more rag. What a fucking... Well, we'll leave this in the vicinity or put it in my hands. Yeah. Is there a door over here and it's open or something? Because there must have been a house full of them. And where's my glow stick? It's fucking gone. There's nothing over here. I'm just bleeding. What a mess this was. What's the other one got? She's got nothing. I can't get nothing off of her. What's this? Another knife. Kitchen knife. He's dead. Or he just passed out. Fuck. Come on. It's so dark you can't see to go and get anything. There he is. But what kind of deal is this now? I have to get up. that knife? Oh, what's those? F, hold the hands. Great. Take the hands. No, put them over there. Take the hands. Now, where's the knife? Where's the knife over here? Oh my God, I think he gets 3 or 4 chances and that's it. If I can make rags out of that pair of pants, might be able to stop it. And then I've got no clothes. Might as well go out and sit on the road and let a truck run over me. Come on, you gotta get up. And we gotta get the fucking knife. Okay. Take the hands. Now, where'd the pants go? Kitchen knife. Okay, I got the kitchen knife. The pants. Combine. I'll put that there. We'll put the pants first. Won't let me do that. Why? Come on. Bad insulation ruined. Equipment. Vicinity. Put them in my hands. Add the knife. Okay. Now, make rags. Why not? Why can't you make rags? Oh my God. I think I might as well start over. Jesus Christ. Come on. Oh boy. Up. Getting light out. Now I can see a bit more what's in here, but this guy's gonna die any minute. Nothing left of them. Nothing left of them. A steak knife. A steak knife to hands. Pants. Combine. Pants are no good. Alright, we're going outside, but I don't think he's going to last 10 feet. I can't even. He's dying. I will go outside and. He's down, and so am I. He's gonna die. Get up. Come on, wake up. There's a faint glimmer of light. I don't know if you can see it on your computer. He just needs too much to. Where's your knife? Oh, he's got no strength. He got no chance. They're standing waiting for me to wake up. Can't even run, he's so weak. There he goes. you bastard. Get up. You can do it. He's fading. Holy fuck, it's daytime. And now he's gonna die. What a mess around here. Can we get over to that house? He died just as he got to the doorstep. Oh. Okay, let's respawn. Now it should be daytime. We'll see, folks. Hang on. There's some nasty things in this server. It's daytime, just what I thought. And that's exactly where I spawned in before. I went over here. I think I went down here a bit. I think I'm over by Berezino. This place looks familiar. This is this is the outside of Chernobyl, I think. What do you got in here? Anything? What the fuck? Okay. Ciprotech. That's down by the lake, of course. Are we down by? Where the fuck are we? If I knew the map, I'd be able to tell you. Okay, so we're on the other side of Chernobyl. That's Chernobyl in there. Exactly. Protech, yeah. So maybe we should head to Chernobyl or not. Gotta be lucky. Well, you just gotta be lucky. This whole game is just luck. Well, not just luck, it's a certain amount of skill for sure. See, this has all been looted. Apples on the trees by the look of it. They're not coming down. Ooh. pristine bad. Badly damaged. They're no good. Might as well put a hat on. Get by this sucker. I heard if you don't make eye contact with them, they don't get aggroed. But he's got a knapsack. Let's just get him over here. And, not going to like this, but okay. Gloves. No, everything but food. Here I am coming out to kick your ass in a minute. A beanie might be better. This is useless. Okay, coming. Got a nickel? Got a dime? Got a spare quarter? Our fucking guy's gonna be dead again before this way. That's the main road. save your energy, buddy. We'll find something for you. Poncho. Yeah. Of blood. Somebody's DNA. So much for this place. Fuck. Better. Better. Worn and low. I do need some. Because I only got two pieces left. Those are pristine. Can you tear these up to make rags? No? Sometimes you can. Okay. We're getting closer to Chernobyl. I don't want to go to Chernobyl, though. That was a road. Here in a minute. Flashing. That's where I was, right? He's going down. No water. And another one over there. Excuse me, ma'am. For a drink of water. Oh, thanks so very much. Thank you very much. One more. Tout fini. Who knows where this is going to take me? Well, I guess I'll take the baseball bat. Wire. I don't know if you can fish with that. Last time I was over in this water well, some guy was so nice, then he fucking killed me from behind. second here. The guy came down the road. Nicey, nicey. I told him I was thirsty and needed a little bit of food, if he had some food. He walked over there like that, behind that shed. And I'm still drinking. He comes out. I saw him in the corner of my eye. He came around me. And that was the last I remembered. Fucking dead. I mean, what do you get from that? What do you get from it? Nothing. That's it. I gotta fill my stomach. Thank you. this hydroline all the way around. Take you right to the bus station. Avoid all the aggravation. I'm just going to jog. Be about 5 minutes. Station's just down in behind there. I'm gonna sneak in there. Some of these trees. Thank you. have to find something to open that can of peaches. Sick if you want to live with that. Right. There's water up there. Power up here. Sometimes there's zombies in the bush over there. I got one or two bandages left, I think. Can you hear me now, Boxer? Super low. Well, I don't know. I haven't touched these settings, so I don't know what has happened. Let me get in here out of the way. Maybe it's the mic. Okay. All right, that should be better. I think it was down a bit. How's that now? Okay, thanks, Boxer. Appreciate it. Glad you understand. Strucky, yeah. Can I open it? Okay, I'll try the bat on it, but I'm going to get in this shed because sometimes there's things in here. And it doesn't look like there is anything today. There's another room over here. Absolutely nothing. That? See that, Boxer? A nice can of peaches and I open it with a bat. How about that? How about that? I'm gonna eat them all. Alright, so I'm gonna head to a medical. Oh shit, my health. Got three bandages, a bat. Okay for water. Alright for food, but for some reason I'm blue. I'm back down here. little street that goes up the side of the hill here. Just gonna check my map. Hold on a second. So the bus station's here. Yeah, so there's a street. You have to go right to the end, past all the buildings. Logging along, I guess it's health. I don't have fire. I don't have anything to cut wood for the fire. I can break it with my hands, right? Or I haven't got gloves, no. I have to go in one of these buildings. I've died here before. I have to go in the front door. But I'm red now. I'm red health. I doubt there'd be anything up here, but it's gonna be the same thing. The stairs are all fucked. So it's a waste of time in here. Yeah. Fruit trees. We'll be bad. Something. Warmer clothes, yeah. I gotta find something to get some wood together. Something sharp. Yeah, at least I might be able to make a flashing. That means it's almost lights out. Anyway, this is just a game, of course. Everybody knows that. But it's not hard. This apparently is hardcore. This is the new server that was done by Happy Bomb. I'd rather die in the bush to another fucking zombie. To be honest with you. At least here I might be able to find an apple or two. These are like kind of fruit trees. But he might not make it that far. Come on, give me a piece of fruit at least. second. Fucker. And she had a bag. Oh my god. Anyway, that's what, 3 or 4 now? Oh. One more. Just like the lottery. One more round. Well, it's 5 o'clock anyway. It's getting close to dinner. 8 seconds. Who knows where we're going to spawn? I don't know if this is a spawn area here. Oh, right back where I came from. Oh, look at that sign. I'm... Oh, yeah. Berezino. Oh, man. Never been to Berezino before. Better have some refreshments before that starts. Berezino and Berezino? Pretty sure it's Berezino, 1 kilometer, and no, that's not Berezino, that's not Bolota, no, yeah, that's Cherno, yeah, that's how you spell Cherno in Berezino that way. I was just in there, I think. To go to Bolota. I'm just in here and fucking died. It's hard in here. Find something sharp. It's a wire, not really. I hear you. Where are you? For that? Jesus Christ. Better stay out of the industrial areas. Those are tough bastards. Oh, one more. I think there's only 3 or 4 in the bandage, right? Got... What we got left? One piece left. That's not a good way to start. And he's got something not bad. We can hang on to that. Chlorine if I need it, but he must be the watchman. Oh, 11 of 15. That's not a bad... All you need is a sporter now. But I need a metal. Well, over here, glad to meet you. Get the phone, guys. Hold on. Should do that, but came out of there, right? Came through the fence from that way, right back at the train tracks. I don't want to be over here. I get back in. There he is over there. Hey, fuckface. Head for the hay bales. And a house to get a sweater. Real shortage of shit. See some tents. Where I went from Cherno out there and died up behind the bus station. That shouldn't have happened. I should have went to the way to Mogilevskoye, and there's a place there along the way you can get stuff. Like it's a hospital. Bad spot because people spawn here. I don't have much anyway, so. Need to eat. Need a bag of rice. A sledgehammer, not a bad idea. Bad spawns. I mean, it's just fucking useless. side of the map. Because you aren't going to go anywhere here. Just going to end up fucking around with these. Find food there. There's a fig tree. Nothing. So that's that one and that one. Oh, this one I already did, right? Badly damaged. Pristine, bad insulation. Well, I guess I won't use it. A spawn area, so there'll be nothing here, so fishing boats. Like yesterday I had a good run. I found some stuff and it just kept me going. This has been a bad day. Not a bad idea to look and see who's behind you from time to time. Peppino. Is that a suburb of Chernow? I have no idea. Fuck. Oh, Sabranica, as you think. That's Berezino in Russian, right? Okay, so let me get over on the map there. That's way, way, way. Yeah, because Berezino's not far off the main road, is it? I mean, very close. close. Marzino. H.O., yeah, that is Berzino. You know what? Maybe I'll go in there. Flashing yellow. And we have somebody barking at me. What direction is he coming from? Another one over there. Can't get through the fence. We're going into an industrial area. She buggered off. This one here, I just walk quietly on the other side of the road. I'm starving. Fucking starving. Gas station. That might be helpful. French fries. No surprise. Fuck. Houses in the back. A good jacket. Put that on. Oh, which way? Okay. I need a knife. Please give me a knife. The Daisy Gods. Give me a knife. Fucking gonna die here too. A knife. No. But a lighter. I take it. A lighter. Now I need to break wood. I need something to make bark. Jacket, I got a lighter. We got rags. Lighter, rags. Oh. So all I gotta do is break a tree. Fuck. But I gotta find wood first. Is that where she was? No. But the other guy's over there. Has he got a knapsack on? Good. He doesn't have anything. I thought he had a bag. Fuck. Oh, he's got guts. Ugh. Fuck. Well, that's no good. I hear somebody else. This container's fucking closed. This one's no good either. Let's go over to these houses. The girl behind there. Well, that didn't take much, did it? Station house. He's gonna fucking croak here again. Knife. What's a life without a knife? Life without food. Fuck. This is. I've only been on this server twice. And, oh boy. Out the back door. That's a girl over there. Train station. For sure there's nothing here. Why am I over here? He's going to pass out in a minute. Again. But look at this. Somebody's been here. My guy's about to keel over. I'm gonna go die in the backyard. He's flashing. House over here might be good. Too late. Too late. I heard somebody else cough. Fire going in that house. I was going to go in that house and somebody was there. Well, I think that's the end of it today, guys. A little bit more adventure. Yeah, I know. The levels of the volume control is on my headset. And sometimes... Yeah, it's very sensitive and gets turned accidentally, and that's what happened there, Boxer. Sorry about that, sir. Yeah, new spawn somewhere else. Yeah, I gotcha. for apples to spawn in. Okay. Yeah, well, fairly new, that's true, and fine clothes and food right away. Yeah. Yeah, I record everyone. My VOD is always recording, so I have it and I can watch it back, and that's what I do almost every video. I take a look and try and take something from it. So, yeah, but thanks for coming in and having a look, and glad to see you around. Hope to see you again. So I'm going to sign out here, and thanks again to everyone else that's watching, and we'll see you the next time. Oh, and OBS you mean to record, right? Oh, okay. I got it. Yeah. Okay. We'll see you, and take care until the next time. Yeah, we'll see you. Oh, another installment here, and we'll give it another try. We'll be on tomorrow and running every day pretty well. I think I missed one day. I'm not sure. So thanks again, everybody, and thanks to the people in the chat, and we'll see you soon. That'll be tomorrow. Stay safe, stay well, look after your families. Catch you guys later. Yeah, that music is out of DayZ. Yeah. I'm going to turn down the in-game music, I guess, there, yeah.